East Baton Rougeans, aren't you tired of the same old double talk? It's time for change. Hi, I'm Mark Milligan, and I'm running for sheriff. In April, my opponent will be asking for $300 million in new taxes to build more prisons. After 4 years, he just doesn't get it. Lock 'em up has not, is not, and will not reduce crime. But he wants you to pay for it anyway. I'm Mark Milligan, and I'm running for East Baton Rouge Parish Sheriff. I'm number 59 on your ballot. Thank you.